or taters? I wrote a song about taters. Grew up in Delaware, growing taters. And that was so good, we decided to grow maters. Follow taters. The sky's the limit on that song. Sundays was the day to wash the truck and go to church and listen to the new country songs on whatever the radio station was playing. And this song came on the radio, and literally I was like, Dad, what? This is amazing. Who is this? I am now a full-bred country fan. I was probably like 10 or 11.